There were only a few of us in the unit. And so living with Charlie for 10 years really told me what he was about. I have far more respect for the women that were a part of his group. Amazingly intelligent, courageous, but unfortunately misguided.
So was that a quid pro quo then, whereby you used his resources and he felt a degree of safety because he was providing those resources?
Yes. Yeah, that's well said. That's the simplest way to state it.